Oh, I've been nudged out the way. Snap. Little. I can't even get six string. Scratching my nose. I've got Reese behind me. Not for long though, I lose him. I'm in 12th. Same one stop, I'm gonna have to two stop it.
1.7 seconds.
Shut up.
Say again, you're breaking up.
Well, I tried.
Is looking really good. You're managing it well.
When you lost control then. Hiccups. I'm catching these in front of me now.
So the gap to our teammate is 18.0 seconds.
And I need you to know that, why? My hands are slipping off my bloody controller. So hot.
The car behind has a time penalty. Don't fight him for track position. We don't want an off.
Jesus Christ, you know, just squeeze me out. Oh, do this.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll
no, we're not. Oh, for fuck's sake. I've got to wait for Nick. Come on. Full inch now. The car just slid. Feels like I've got a puncher.
Exit. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
What the hell? Matt was just behind me. Don't keep talking to me, we're going around corners all the time. Shut up, Jeff!
Didn't catch that. Say again.
Didn't do it. Shut up. Shut up. You're a fucking pleb. Can't understand English. Why are you fucking on the go? So, Jeff, what are you having for dinner?
There's static over the radio.
He does not understand. Shut up. He did in the qualifying, but not now. I should have turned up fair enough full. Don't think I ever have a good race on this track.
Okay, gap ahead is 13.8 seconds.
And yet again, I'm on a corner when you're doing it.
Tries to overtake you, he has a time penalty.
What, Broken Legacy? He's never going to catch me. One minute 21 behind me.
Caution, caution.
Snap in the wall. I can see you, Steve, I'm coming.
Gap to car in front is 6.3 seconds.
whilst I'm on a straight, dry my hand.
Just managed the gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty.
Reckon that ultra's the last 7 laps, or 8. I'm sweating my nuts off here. Oh my god, my brakes have knacked. I'll get out of my car and beat Jeff in a minute, telling me when to pit. course, just about tank slapping me into the... again. I don't need them retiring behind me, I want them retiring in front of me. I've got lots of power. Got sweat in my eyes. T-shirt's wet. It's like summer in it now.
Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
I'm going to ruin these tires to the end. Grip. I've got some grip. I'm doing 137s now. It's alright, we've got 4 laps left. Steve's just ahead of me. Just can't get him. He's on reds. Good hell if I don't do silly mistakes. I'm trying, Jeff, I'm trying. Stop, keep talking to me anyway, tit. Shut up. Nope. Just not listening. Why give you an option to tell the tit to shut up if you can't tell him to shut up?
Two laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, Steve's got a few warnings, because I'm only 4 seconds behind him. I'm burning fuel off again. Bollocks.
The car ahead is slowing down. He looks to have run out of fuel.
Well, I can't go anymore. That's it, end of my race.